Number 4 is a 480 yard par 5. A straight hole, but watch the ponds and the creek off the tee. There is a pond left of the fairway at the landing area and a creek on the right hand side. But don't worry, the fairway is 50 yards wide. On your second shot, you may choose to go for the green and you will have 220 to 240 yards left. If you decide to lay up, which is the best play, watch the pond on the right. The green does slope back to front.